tonight we're going to do a different setup for an arm drag. So real quick review, arm drag, hands are out, we grab, always on the same side, we step, and at the same time we cup, and we pull. So for here, we can drop to a double, we can go behind, it's pretty simple. So nice setup, and I'm in a good stance right here. A lot of times people, they will post here, like this. How many of you guys have had people do that to you? They'll post with the same leg. The problem with that is, Gabe can pop this up and change levels and come down for a double and take me down. So if we're in here, and I do put this here, or he puts it on me, so it's quick, I can hit a single leg, maybe a double. So instead of putting it there, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put my hand up here. Gabe's gonna grab it. So from here, it's pretty simple. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bring it down, take it. Nice little setup for a double leg. One time. So his reaction, I'm in here, good stance. I post, he's gonna grab it. So I'm just gonna bring it down. I bring it to me, and I pull it by, change levels. Double leg right there. Here, Matthew, take it again. So here again, change levels. I'm gonna do it. Post here. Go back up again. So as he grabs it, I just bring it down. Boom. Boom. Pretty simple. Most guys are gonna go like that. Once again, so we're here. Lead, this is our lead leg. This is our trail leg. So like you follow with me and I drag it. Lead leg, boom. Right there. Thank you, man. Thank you, Mr. Preston.